Hey folks, welcome back. Let's play Empire Earth. I'm Sirius JG. Let's dive right back into trying to stop evil future Russia from conquering kind of evil present day Russia. You need to hide, because kind of found out last time that this isn't going to go the way we want it to necessarily. Oh, you guys are back, eh? Well, that's a thing. You can just decide to, nuke, everybody ever. I think I won't bother to reestablish our wood just yet. Though maybe we will try to do some more targeted bombing. They are rebuilding down here, which is a thing. I need to get rid of some defenses.
Of course, sir.
What do you need right there?
Ready, sir.
Yeah, it's important to keep the nukes, because they're suddenly, like, all about nukes. It's important to keep okay, apparently that didn't take out the tower. They just dropped a nuke on my spy. Okay, that seems like overkill. They really didn't want that guy, they've done that before, actually. They really didn't want them stealing technology. I guess that makes some sense.
Ready, sir.
Man, I got a lot of nuclear bombers heading over this way. You come over here.
Ready, sir. As you command. Awaiting orders. 10-4.
What do you need?
Yes, Commander.
Let's get you down here as well.
For the motherland.
Who's hurt?
Ready, sir.
We're under attack.
Who's hurt?
Ready, sir.
They are nuking like little small groups of soldiers if they come across them. Alright, so we need to get our spy down here to grab some of their technology. Because I want to get rid of these things that are producing nuclear bombers as soon as possible.
Yes, Commander. Affirmative.
Ready. And that's going to involve getting rid of their... Oh boy. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Ready, sir. Awaiting orders. 10-4.
for?
Comrade? For the motherland.
Awaiting orders. 10-4.
Comrade? We are under attack.
Awaiting orders.
Comrade? For the motherland. For the people.
See if I can get a spy in here, but I kind of doubt it. There's a tank in the way.
For the motherland.
I think I already know he's going to get killed here. Well, maybe that tank will go over that way. Because I'd love to build some future tanks.
For the people. For the motherland.
Come on, do it, do it, do it.
We are under attack.
He was doing it.
For the people.
He was doing it.
For the motherland. For the people.
Oh, bullshit.
Ready, sir. As you command.
I think I need to pull my bombers back. They're just getting, they're just getting wiped out. Had some anti-air trucks that, I lost at some point. I need something. Yeah, like, they're just, they don't want to go down without a fight, which I guess I understand. But they're being dicks about it now.
We are under attack.
What the hell? I mean, they are so obsessed with murdering villagers. Yeah, I don't know how to be more efficient with this. I need to get a few anti-air trucks going, purely just to stop them from nuking everyone. They're now sending guys through, I think Ukraine has been wiped out. So they're sending guys through here. If I want to have wood, I need to be prepared to just defend. I was so close to having,
How can I help?
I was so close to actually having some,
Ready. Right away.
What do you call it? Words no longer working in my brain. Oh, tanks. Future tanks. I was almost at a place where I could build futuristic tanks. Thanks to my guardian warriors. What are these points I have? Oh, I got a bunch of points left. I got points. I think I'm getting points for stealing technology, probably. So Let's see, field cannons. We're going to increase the hit points of our towers. Because that's like a perfect... Yeah, that's... I mean, we're doing good without the boost to their hit points, but as far as, like, me constantly needing to repair them... Run away and they won't notice you, maybe?
Okay. Right away. Okay. Right away. Okay.
Yeah, this is getting old.
Who's hurt? Me. How can I? Okay. Right away.
But it actually, other than the fact that I need to build more rapidly, it did work. Their fighters seem to be more resilient than the bombers, somehow.
We are under attack.
Who's hurt?
Ready, sir.
Who's hurt?
Oh, you eventually shot the worker, eh? Great.
Yes, ready, sir. Ready, sir.
Who's hurt? Do you need?
We have a spy up here, ready to just hang out. Okay. Actually, make him group four. I need to get a five. Four needs to be anti-air trucks.
We are under attack.
Yeah, this is their new angle of attack here, I guess. Fuck. Alright, I mean, I could always march down this way and come from this direction to take some of this stuff out. Alright, you guys get down here too.
We are under attack.
How can I help?
You guys are group six, I guess.
Okay.
Yes, Commander. Ready, sir. Affirmative.
Who's hurt? I'm on it.
Yeah, I'm assuming Ukraine has been completely eliminated. I'm kind of wondering if the gates still exist.
Ready,
sir. Affirmative.
Oh, well, they're unlocked.
We are under attack.
Great. All right.
How can I help? Who's
what
hurt?
Do you need? So this isn't what I thought I was going to spend all hurt? This time on, but...
What Who's do you hurt? Need? I'm on it. Ready? How can I help?
Right away. Okay. Right away.
Shit. There was some kind of big attack over here while I was distracted. Probably bombers did that. Probably a nuclear bomber, actually. I need to get these guys.
What do you Who's need? Hurt? What do you need?
Yes, Commander.
What Who's do hurt? You need? What Who's do you hurt? Need?
This is supposed to be you guys as number four. Park you over here for now.
Ready. Right away. How can I
help? Yeah, I mean the defense is like it's
okay.
It's uncrackable except that I need to constantly be repairing it. I think the durability repair, or like the increased durability on towers, was actually a good use after all.
Ready, sir.
But I think we can confirm they have just destroyed. Yeah, all buildings in Ukraine have been destroyed by Novaya Russia.
Of course, sir.
They, so we were not required by this the plot to keep these guys alive, but we didn't. So.
Of course, sir.
Okay, so they are dropping nukes on everything here.
We are under attack.
I just can't get the momentum back, it seems like. I want to get... I just want to get enough towers back to go wipe out that base of the south. Ooh. I think I just need lots of villagers for lots of building. What am I doing out here? Because wood's not even that big of a thing. It's just, I got my nuclear bomber. I think I only got one that survived. It's circling around in my own base where it feels safe.
Ready.
You guys gonna start shooting villagers? No, because they're not repairing anything. It stopped attacking them to attack a villager because the villager was going to build a tower. So they can sense what villagers are up to.
Okay.
How can I help?
We are under attack.
Right away. Okay.
Roger.
Whitaker. And we'll need anti-air guns over here, too, eventually. Jesus Christ, you guys!
Of course, sir.
Just take a fucking break!
Who's hurt? What do you need? Who's hurt?
Ready, sir. Of course, sir. Yes, Commander. Affirmative.
What do you need?
Yes,
I'm
Commander.
On it.
And they killed this villager. They can't abide a villager to live. I mean, we're doing fine for food, but damn. I mean, a cluster right here is... I'm worried the nukes are gonna come for them. Look at all those fish there, just enjoying nature. Alright, it might actually be time to, because I just had all my momentum stopped as I decided to expand my safe area here. But I was hoping to come down here and, I don't think there's a land route, is there? I need to just,
Ready, sir.
I think I actually lost a troop there, sadly.
How can I
help? Alright, you guys start,
Right away.
Building anti-air.
Okay.
And, I'll have some...
Ready, sir. Affirmative.
Who's hurt? I'm on
Ready,
it.
Sir.
Ruined,
For the people.
Ready, sir. Roger.
Whitaker.
Yes, Commander. Of course, sir.
So that path is, of course, still available to our enemies.
Ready, sir.
Go ahead.
Roger.
They are all about these Hyperion twos. I don't know if we've got enough firepower to deal with those nuclear bombers that we've been worried about, but and they're producing fast.
Ready, sir. Yes, Commander. Of course, sir.
Right there.
Comrade, for the motherland.
Yeah, they're actually rebuilding for a change.
Ready, sir. Of course, sir.
Who's hurt? Be right there.
Yes, Commander. Of course, sir.
What do you need? Be right there.
Are they killing medics there? Yeah, I mean, are we sure they're not still getting, like, random warpins from the future? Because that's what blowing up that lightning storm is supposed to have done. Put a stop to that. Okay.
Roger,
comrade,
for the people.
For the mother.
sir.
We are under attack. For the people.
What the fuck? Fuck you, game!
Yes,
I had a spy there, and he just...
Ready, sir.
He got shot by... I didn't even see anybody who got a shot him. All right, well, I guess I either load the game or I get another spy going right away.
Ready.
Can you guys, yeah. Start this wood settlement again. At least the pressure is off of my, Oh, I know what I gotta get rid of. I gotta get rid of the robot facility. I guess now I gotta get rid of this airfield because,
Yes, Commander. Of course, sir.
What do you need? Be right there.
But yeah, robot facility. They're not,
Ready, sir. Affirmative.
We've already stolen its technology. You spy, get your ass down here before they bring back nukes somehow. Got the two healers left. Gotta get some of this shit off of the field. Are you on your way? Thank you. Just kill him. I know there's a hospital. Oh boy. You're not gonna make it in time, are you? He's not gonna make it in time. Don't know why you are making noise over there all of a sudden. Oh, he's not gonna make it. He got close. Yeah, I made kind of a mess of this. This video didn't really see a lot of progress.
Ready.
Right away.
At least you... workers that I cannot grab hold of.
How can I help? Okay.
How can you help? You can get out of there.
How can I help? Right away. Ready. Okay.
I might just need to advance a bunch of guys to build a hospital here. Like, I really wanted to just, I want to take those technologies.
Ready, yes, sir. Commander.
Who's hurt? Need?
And I've made a mess of it. I think this will actually make a pretty big difference, though. Just,
right away.
Just having this one more wall for them to throw shit into. Because they are not stopping their production, unlike some prior adventures where they just kind of stopped production. They're not really, they are attacking a little bit from this side, but nowhere near as much. I don't think I'm bothering to steal their ports. Wanted to, I could send a spy over here because they're not rebuilding that area.
Ready. Okay.
That's their tactical bomber.
Okay.
Just drives them over here to get killed by these guys. Man, they're aggressive. Novaya Russia is not giving up. Alright, I've spent too long on this video already. I'm going to call it. When we come back next time, hopefully we'll make more progress. I really just want to push in and take out that southern city completely, but I want to grab super tanks first. I just want to. It'll make me feel better about myself. Bye for now.